Hi guys, in this video I will share with you how to fix limited or no ads on YouTube for monetization. Before watching the complete video, subscribe our channel and click on bell icon so you can receive the notification of our latest videos of our channel. Mostly you are facing this problem because your video does not completely meet all YouTube advertiser friendly content guidelines. I will share with you two solutions. I hope it will work for you. Solution number 1. Change the tags of video and remove the special character from the tags. If your video is new, delete the video and upload it again by little changing in it, like crop last 3 seconds. After upload, provide the new and few tags for it and check it by enabling the monetization. Solution number 2. You can request a review. A person who specializes in content assessment will take a look at the video again and, if appropriate, can change the window's monetization status. Open your video details in Video Manager. Under the Monetization tab, there will be Request Manual Review button. Click on it and fill up according to instruction. After done it, wait for the decision. That was two solutions. Thank you for watching.